One-sided bullshit for every situation. They're really not understanding it. Even from my perspective, they're really not trying to listen. And sorry if I'm a human, man. Sorry I made mistakes again. Unforgiving, switching up is their mission. Close friends, I think not. Faking is what they do best. Tired of giving chances, I'm starting to get defensive. You're making this whole thing negative when I've had good intentions. I cared for you, those lies I shared with you, they meant nothing to you. Am I another tool to use?
Apparently.
Like a hammer, I'm busy hitting all of them nails on her head while squashing beef and speaking facts into existence. No one would like to see the other side of me. Trying to make excuses, I'm not trying to be a fool. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice is a fuck you. In this internet culture, the only fix is that I block you. Make you anonymous so I don't get any calls from you. Gotta cut you off, don't text me no more. Since you wanna switch, can't trust you, not at all. All these lessons that I've learned and are still being taught. Welcome to the termination protocol, I'm sick of this.
No one would like to see the other side of me.
Carefully, and come back again soon.